Chiron 101. You're gonna be my second video you ever do in the Power Rangers RPM Retro Line series. The Mighty Morphin Megazord, or just the Megazord from Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. And got this guy for $20. Not bad, actually. And all I gotta say is this guy is fully detailed stuff around. He is great. He is combined with the Tyrannosaurus, the Pterosaur, who makes the Pterodactyl Zord, who makes the chest, Mastodon, the Triceratops, and the Saber-toothed Tiger. Okay. My name is actually a pretty good detail. Triceratops is green. And some good details of the, like his tail, his folded in tail, the weird symbol on his frill, and the three horns. Which I, oh yeah, and the eyes are painted red. The only thing I don't like is that they didn't paint the third horn. But I don't care. Tier 2 Tiger, same thing. Great detail. Eyes red. It actually did pretty good detailing on it. It does come with accessories. The arms was kind of weird. I don't know why they did it, but I don't care. His right arm could go in and out at a pretty long way. And no forearm rotation, no bending at the elbow. Was it this? It could go full. 360, so that the legs so that they don't go that much, pretty much restricted to the top foot, but the feet go like that, up and down, so they actually get into good poses. And the problem is that you'll probably get this wrong when you guys have these bad on. The shoulder pad right here to them pop off, and this arm is helpful to switch with the other ones. Why they do that, I have no idea. Okay, on to his head to go at 360, on a ball joint, still making it up, down, side to side, and turns head out like, what? And, he came with stick or two. I give that to my little brother, but he lost it. So, stick was kind of boring. He came with the Mastodon shield. That's how he that you use for the shield in the show. Nice detailing. We remembered that M right there in Tarzan. And the focus. Yeah, right there. Move it in. Nice yellow painting on the head. Nice detailing all over. He has a green, greenish blue. It'll probably look blue on camera. His tusks are a blackish gray. All in a pretty good detailing. Next, he came with the power sword. Showing all around, even on the handle. Yeah, it's tough plastic. So, and he, and like like the other retro car streets, things were with Tesla, which have the traditional Power Rangers Thunderbolt, and this one classic that has two tanks on it, which in there, and once they get in there, you go full 360, and I'll show you what this does at the end. Here's how I told him that the shield is sword and shield. He has his put his sword in one hand, his shield in another. And it's just around the cord like that. And flash person. Here's Decker. 2009, probably December. And he's kind of showing trail. It's really almost to his shoulder to him. And he has to look down whenever he comes to him. He's very crazy. Put him inside, and reason for this. Now, with your fire line, you have to take, if it's put, you take in a tab that's right here. You have under his butt, so technically you're gonna put this up his butt. Kind of like this. Kind of fucking move it up. So it looks like in it, just on the stand, then you can move his legs or whatever, closing them up. That's how I normally have them like that, just like for a chartering attack. But I don't use the stand a lot. I just need to keep it like that. Just with the Thunderbolt one, and just how you and then with the epic pose, and that's pretty much it. And if you guys wonder where I got this at Frankenstein's. It's a indoor swami, which it's open today from 3 to 9, and Saturdays at 9 to 5. So that's it for my video. Hope you guys like it, subscribe, and do some requests. I have Transformers Adventures, Dark of the Moon, Shockwave, Optimus, and Starscream, and a God Gundam, where I got this guy from. So, till next, Shenron 101, say, go off.